Morning, guys. It is the next day. I'm looking like a baked potato. I feel like one of those like characters on King of the Hill because I'm not wearing contacts. Literally, these glasses are just
to like get me through the day.
Like they were like, "Do you want glasses?" I was like, "Get me the $10 ones." Anyways, I'm at the airport. A little bit late. I think check-in closes in about 1 minute. I don't have any bags, which is great. I'm not going to be able to get breakfast out of the lounge. I just don't have time. I decided to get extra sleep. Sleep is bae above everything else, right? Maybe there's self-check-ins. So maybe I could do this. And bypass a couple of things. Loving the airport in the morning. A little bit busy, but it's good. Just trying to find my airline.
Later.
Bringing your bonus.
Okay, thank you so much. Guys, I'm in Denny's right now. Got some egg, bacon, Ritz.
So the strawberries on this side.
Yes. All right, what's up, guys? So I missed my flight. So this is what I'm wearing at Disney Springs right now. I'm about to go to the theme parks. I'll update you guys what I'm doing today, but I just wanted to show you this because I think it's hilarious that I'm at Disney right now wearing these clothes. So I'll catch up with you guys just a little bit later. All right, guys, currently in Tomorrowland. I don't think you should do that, bro. There's a red elevator to the track. I'm gonna rock it, guys. Alright, guys, super high. Space Mountain! Guys, we're in Space Mountain. This is the lift hill. Oh my god. We're in the inside of Space Mountain. Can you see the moon and stuff? Thank you. In Epcot with my pneumatic band. I'm so excited about it.
I'm feeling socially awkward. I'm sorry.
Now I'm in Epcot. So excited. I got a new magic band. I didn't want it mailed to me because I'm still here. So I just went to like the Hall of Presidents and they gave me one for free. So it's pretty cool. I'm heading to France to get a crate. And then I have to head to Animal Kingdom to go to Dinoland USA. Heading to France and should be good. Sorry, the camera's like all over the place. I'm feeling socially awkward. There's so many people here today.
Pixie dust, my favorite pixie dust. Yes.
All right, guys. Stopping inside Club Cool for just a little refreshment really quick before I go over to France. I only have like an hour to get to France. Melon Frosty, guys. It's so good. Heading to France. Hopefully I'm there in 5 minutes. I just love saying stuff like that. It's so goofy, but I love it. Candlelight procession is going on. Sounds amazing. Got that necklace. Paris. All right, that's where I'm headed. Crossing the scene. Sign. Scene. Oh, turn the lights, turn the lights, turn. Cow. I've had so many of these. I'm a fat cow. Should I get a picture with this? I don't have time, guys. I have to ride every ride at Disney World, but another day. But I'm a fat cow. Hope you guys like that about me. Move. I said move. Move. What's the song? I'm a cow. I'm a cow. I'm a cow. I'm a cow. I said move. All right, I'm getting delirious. Turn the lights, turn the lights down low. Hey, what's up, guys? Currently in the Animal Kingdom parking lot, running inside. It's now 7:46. The park closes at 8. This is officially the final ride. It's just like the Dumbo dinosaur ride. I should have got on it with my dad last time because he got on it, but I didn't. So we gotta focus on getting in the park because I only have literally 13 minutes to get to the ride before they shut everything down. I'll talk to you guys in a second.
There it is, guys. My last Disney ride.
Isn't that hilarious? My last ride at Disney.
All right, I already like this ride. They're playing Hannah Montana. They're playing Miley. They're playing old Miley Cyrus.
Holiday.
And I was like, why am I doing this? And then it's like, oh, it's Disney. It's Miley. It's Hannah.
Bye, Animal Kingdom. So much fun.
All right, what's up, guys? So I'm currently in line for Chick-fil-A. My eye, this one, is so red right now. You guys have no idea. In the past 14 days, oh my God, it's getting blurry. I probably recorded 40 videos, I've realized, and I'm just getting like really tired. The reason why for Vlogmas, I didn't do it like everybody else, just because it takes me a lot of time to edit my vlogs, and I don't really like doing lifestyle vlogs. I love doing, you know, vlogs about my acting journey and things that I've experienced it, and I try to make it as cinematic as possible. The only times that that doesn't happen is whenever I'm with my family, and that's just like, you know, the funniest clips of the day. Yeah, today was a fun day, even though it was because I missed my flight, so whatever. I'm gonna put on these ugly things and go see a movie, but love you guys so much and see you soon.
Later.
This is one of my favorite things here. That guy's fake.
All right, heading to TSA pre. All right, guys, so I'm currently at the Orlando airport. Really excited to go home. As you guys know, I missed my flight yesterday because of some complications that went on. I don't really want to talk about it because it makes me upset. Now I'm in the Orlando airport. It feels like home. I'm going to try to head to Delta Sky Club. I'm not flying with Delta today. Shocker. Yeah, I just want some great food. Hopefully they let me in. Usually when there's like different gates and stuff, they don't. Talk to you guys a little bit later. Oh, this is such an amazing like trip. It's hard to do these things alone. Just hold on, we're going on. To get some breakfast, and it's gonna be good. It's currently 4:38. Sky Club just opened about 8 minutes ago. I got oatmeal, brown sugar, a lot of it, some Raisin Bran cereal, then a bagel. Guys, I'm such like a fat cow. But anyways, yeah, I am gonna edit a couple of vlogs this morning, but I just wanted to thank you guys so much for watching all my videos. I've worked so hard on them last 14 days, and I've had a lot of ups and downs in the past 14 days. Like, it's been crazy as far as the acting side of thing goes. It's been nice to have like this breakaway and to be able to vlog, you know, to do like an actual travel vlog again and not just do like an acting vlog where I'm like, oh, I don't know if I'm gonna get this audition or get this part, or, you know, have all these other things going behind the scenes. I just want to say I love you guys so much. You always inspire me, and it's the comments that I get that really makes me love doing this and continue to do this. And I don't know if I'm gonna make it. If I do make it, I will always keep a connection with the people who support me. And I hope those lines are still open, because I love you guys so much. A couple people messaged me about American Idol, and something they were telling me was that they saw my American Idol video. I'll leave a link to it either down below or up above, but people were saying like, you're the reason why I auditioned for American Idol. Like, I felt like I had the confidence and strength to go about it and do it, and stuff like that means the world to me. The inspiration that I put out, you know, comes right back at me and makes me just want to make more videos and make more content, because, you know, my videos right now only getting 40 views, 100 views, some get 500, some get thousands, but it's really about the long run, and it's about what's gonna happen 10 years down the line or 20 years down the line. Hope that people can go back and watch those videos and see this. I don't know, I just don't see a lot of actors vlogging or, you know, kind of doing this type of thing, but I just wanted to continue to update this vlog because I don't know how much footage I have, and I never really vlogged inside the lounges, so trying to do that a little bit more. Talk to you guys a little bit later. I'm getting hungry. This is getting cold. Bye. I'm feeling so cool. Top to the bottom, just cool. Every little thing that I do. Damn it, I'm feeling so cool. Lately, I've been feeling so cool.